Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
Thank you. Relax, Detective. How may I assist you?
Meant for me? I've recognized this work.
I can get you out.
Him again.
Requires is mother and your blood. What's wrong with you, dude?
Don't move.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Help! Somebody help me!
I said don't move. Now, let's make some art.
Tough luck, Ryan. Execution. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Where did he go? This is obscene. That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
thing again. Let's try this again.
Where are you?
Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Okay, door's locked. Window's secure. Power disabled.